And I'm learning a lot from through life, and maybe someday I'll open me my own business. It depends if my condition will let me. And I'm glad to be here today, and I got a lot of friends. I'm not, I be 10 Ralph ain't here. And I'm not scared to say anything. And then I stay at Stacy's, and she fixes breakfast every morning, and then lunch and dinner. And I'm glad I went out to the nursing home and worked last month, but Tuesday was my last day working there. And sometimes we walk and sometimes we take the bus. And we go to Lloyd's in a lot, and we go to the Dollar Tree. And everything, and I like it. And I wish we could do more walking, because I need, the doctor said I need to lose this weight. He's upset with me. I go see him this month. I hope he's not mad at me. So I could stay alive, and I forgot to put it on last night because I was really tired. And that's all I had to say. And thank you for not talking. Did I do good?